On November 13th, Felix Unger was asked to remove himself from his place of residence. That request came from his wife. Deep down, he knew she was right, but he also knew that someday he would return to her. With nowhere else to go, he appeared at the home of his friend, Oscar Madison. Several years earlier, Madison's wife had thrown him out, requesting that he never return. Can two divorced men share an apartment without driving each other crazy?
On June 13th, Wayne Gretzky left his place of residence, never to return. Not knowing exactly where to go, he found himself on the team of his friend Mark Messier. Can two men with different styles play together without driving each other insane? Stay tuned. The Rangers take on the Flyers, Saturday, 3 Eastern, 12 Pacific on Fox.